go, Cassie.
It's cake of the week, yeah.